Everybody relax. Just calm down. Everything is under control. Tell them to turn the plane around. These two assholes are going back to the U.S.